Want to delete textures on Roblox? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. First, right-click on the Roblox icon and select Open File Location. Now open the Platform Content folder and then open the PC folder. Next, open the Textures folder. Here you will find all the textures in Roblox. Press the Ctrl plus A keys to select all the files and folders and copy them. Create a new folder elsewhere and paste the files and folders there. This folder will act as a backup if anything goes wrong. Now return to the Textures folder and delete all the files and folders other than the Grass, Sky, Water folders and the DDS files. Head back to the Versions folder you first opened and create a new folder. Name this folder Client Settings exactly as we have done here. Now type Notepad in the search bar and open Notepad. Copy-paste this command given in the description of this video. Click on File and select Save. Name the file Client App Settings.json and set the file type to All Files. Click on Save. Now move this file to the Client Settings folder. This will prevent Roblox from automatically downloading the textures. Now run the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.